again, taking up the whole lane. Other Tesla there, and it made a nice smooth turn.